Today, I'll be installing the Ring Alarm outdoor contact sensor in my mailbox so I can get universal announcements on my Echo devices anytime mail is delivered. Let's begin with a brief demonstration of what this routine does. Every time the door on my mailbox is open, I get the following announcement on all six of my Echo devices.
The mail has arrived. Check the mailbox when you get the opportunity.
I'll show you how to get this set up in just a moment, but before I do, let me mention that to avoid triggering your Echo devices, I'll be using the phrase Miss A in place of the standard Echo wake word. Also, be aware that you'll find steps for setting up the Ring Alarm outdoor contact sensor with SmartThings and also with your Miss A devices on Bud's Smart Home website and also on the Bud's Smart Home YouTube channel. I'll leave a link to that video in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Since my Miss A devices are used as connected voice assistants for SmartThings, anytime I add a new device to my SmartThings app, the sensor will be automatically added to my Miss A app. You can find product links for all the sensors that I'll be mentioning in today's video amongst the links below. The Ring contact sensor is provided with mounting plates, and these mounting plates are supplied with double stick tape adhesive strips. Therefore, mounting the sensor in my mailbox was simple, just peel and stick. I elected to use a couple of additional 3M command strips on the magnetic side of the sensor, which I attached to the mailbox door. This made the sensor more secure. Do not be too concerned if you cannot perfectly align the magnet side with the sensor. The sensor operates with up to a 1-inch gap between the magnet and the sensor. Okay, now let's open the SmartThings app and test the sensor's responsiveness. When the mailbox is closed, the sensor should register as closed, and conversely, when the sensor is opened. With the operation of the sensor confirmed, we are now ready to write the Miss A routine. Before I show you how to write the Miss A routine, let me show you a device that you may use to extend the range of your Z-Wave signal. If you install your sensor too far from your SmartThings or Aeotec SmartThings hub, you may experience connectivity issues due to a weak Z-Wave signal. The Z-Wave signal can be easily extended up to 250% using the Aeotec Range Extender 7. When testing the range extender, I found that I was able to extend the range of my signal outside the perimeter of my home from 14 feet without the Aeotec range extender to a distance of 49 feet with the extender. This added connectivity range provided me with the distance needed to reach the contact sensor in my mailbox. The Aeotec family of devices are specifically made for SmartThings, so they are reliable and they're easy to add without the need of installing device handlers. The Aeotec 7 sensor is compatible with both Z-Wave and Z-Wave Plus protocols and provides a 50% faster Z-Wave communication connection. Today, I'm going to create a simple Miss A routine so that whenever mail is delivered, I'll receive universal announcements on all Echo devices. To do this, make sure that your Miss A app is connected as a voice assistant in your SmartThings app. Once you confirm that, then open your Miss A app and click the dashed lines on the bottom right corner. Click Routines. Click the plus sign to add a routine. Enter a routine name and then click Next. Click When This Happens. Choose Smart Home. And then you have to look for the mailbox sensor. Then I want to add this routine to run anytime the mailbox door opens. So select that and click Next. If you want some or all of your devices to do the announcement, scroll down and choose Messaging. Click Send Announcement. And then type the statement that you want Miss A to announce. And then you'll click Next. You'll have the option to choose some or all devices to make the announcement. Hey, I trust you found today's episode helpful. I appreciate your time and hopefully I made good use of it. Until next episode, keep automating and God bless.